Hello everyone, and welcome back to Eastward. I'm Ranya Kuma, and today we're going to the ranch. See how we can help. To float further, use more power. That seems simple enough. And now we are in combat scenario. So there's a chest over there. Not sure exactly how to get down there. Probably So I think there was an achievement for those books. I wonder if I can... So they drop salt. We're here already.
So we meet again, youngins.
Youngins? Doesn't young look a little older than me?
Well, you're a hell of a lot younger than my daughter. Anyway, you folks here to help.
We sure are. You're a super special awesome digger.
Digger? What's that? Well, it yeah, to be simple. For all those blimp pigs into their pan. The whole damn puzzle's been uppity as an upstart lately. Damn near broke all of my fences. The Mongols might look sweet as a son of a... but make one of them mad and oh boy, you're in for a one hell of a ride. Better you leave the little missy here with me.
Fair enough. And I guess that's Interesting. Ah, so that's how that works. Okay. You can do it, yeah? At least I think that's the ranch. Don't go that way. At least there doesn't seem to be a timer in this one. Just a simple hurting minigame. Emphasis. Okay, maybe not quite so simple. Come on. Really refuse to get in there, don't I? Seriously, what? Is that not where I'm supposed to take them? It seems like the only position, though. There we go. No, this way.
Stop it!
Okay, that's another one in. Okay, so I guess if I hit them again, they stop moving. Okay, should be one left, there it is. Just don't. What are you doing? That's all of them.
Well, I'll be. Not about you at all. You're a right old blinking herder, you are. That'll be it for today, turn boy.
Blinkers are so much fun. They're just like those podcasts at the Sunnyside Ranch.
Podcasts, eh? Sounds tasty.
They're so good. They're a pot crocodile specialty.
Making my stomach crumble like a hell crazed beast you are. Why don't we head us on back to fill up our tongues? Who has probably got dinner cooked up for you, right?
Blimpig Ranch seal of approval. Okay. But can we go... No, that's closed off. I cannot use bombs here, so... Whatever that is probably a shortcut bug rather than a way. Aww, it's fun. Alright, breaking those things. How much they give, because that sounds like it could potentially be a viable way to farm money. And you know, there is an achievement for doing that. Paths we could take, so I guess we might as well go that way. Actually, wait, that's just the that's just the train station. That is water. It looks kinda weird when it's portrayed as purple in the. In the minimap, but oh well. Can't really go in there either. That's still closed off. Yeah, how could I get there? Stuff. Oh, well, where was I supposed to go again? Oh, yeah.
This town, is it real? I might just be falling in love with it.
Aww.
Hey, you were quite a dynamic force at the ranch. But this Jasper fellow's not so bad either.
That's nice. So I'm not sure what that place is. I guess that's to get water or something. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can go. Oh, really? I could have just done that? Okay. Well, there's more tokens, I guess. This doesn't go any further. Is there anything here? Nope. Maybe I'm just dumb or something.
Oh, you're back. I'm tired as the wings of a bird, I'm sure. Dinner's already ready. Come, let's eat. Raised the mighty key of destiny and plunged it into the bowels of that great piece of machinery, laying bare the secret passage the evil mayor had kept hidden for many a century. Key of destiny? Oh wow, what's that, huh? It sounds so cool!
The key of destiny is none other than the great unholy rod, ripped from the back of the giant Oh crap, I just came up with a name myself. Oh, not bad, is it? But back to the story. You see, what no one could have expected. No, what no one in their wildest dreams could have envisioned. Was that at that exact moment, the evil mayor would rear his ghastly head and corner us into that tunnel.
Oh no.
It was then that I knew what I had to do. With a great and mighty yell, I screamed, "Prone, you two! I shall hold back this heinous fiend!"
Ah.
Hey, I don't remember this part.
How long is he going to keep talking?
And just when we got to talk together for dinner.
At this rate, I was not even gonna get a word in with John.
Emily, go get that Jasper fella and bring him out here, won't ya?
What? What do you mean? Get someone else to do it.
You and him were getting along sure as syrup earlier. In fact, I heard you say more to him than you say to your pop all year.
Seriously? What do you expect? You're fuddy duddy sticking them up. I got you and I have anything to talk about.
You wanna say that again, young lady?
Emily, dear, this isn't about you, nor is it about your father. This is about Ova. This is Ova's big chance. Go now, be a dear, wouldn't you? I see what's going on.
All I gotta do is get Jasper out here, right?
I'll do it, but I'm doing it for Ova, not for any of you. Yes, babe.
Oh, Emily, you're just in time. Come, say.
I was just relaying a tale of our great adventures underground. Come out for a sec, would ya? I need you for something.
But I haven't finished the story yet.
Oh, patience, squad. Let's get out here.
What's this? Why are you all waiting out here?
We want you to tell us your story about Port Rocail. Heavens, you do? You... I think I'm falling in love. Elton, where would you like me to begin? Ah, yes. How about the bar where I verbally accosted the detestable mayor? Oh, yes, great. So easily manipulated. Hold on a sec. Would you like to come to my place? I mean, it's not... It's just that it can be quite dangerous on the mountain at night. So, I thought letting Sam sleep at my place might be better. Well, take that as a yes. Anyway, follow me. My house is just at the north of the water. Ah, so that's her home. I see. Yeah, John Kanda doesn't talk. Here we are. Come in. She's fast asleep. That's adorable. Poor thing. What's happened? So talk her out. So sweet. She's going to grow up into an amazing woman someday. Let's just let her rest for now. Don't worry, I'll take care of her. What? What are you three doing here? When did you three get here? We've been here the whole time, dear. Yep, since you put little curly cute sweet little head on top.
I didn't check the plan of yours.
Plan? Just what are you three trying to do here?
Your battle uniform, you well? You need your battle uniform.
Battle uniform? You want me to wear this?
You look absolutely stunning. Just like me when I was young.
But it's so inconvenient. I really have to wear this.
Don't be naive.
Don't be yourself either.
Yes, you must be nothing but darling and sweet.
As helpless as a baby bear.
Baby bear?
I guess you know. Yeah, okay. You remember what I
taught you, dear?
Look that boy straight in the eye, grab his shoulder, and ever so sweetly say, "Oh my, it's ever so cold. Oh, I can't take it, cause shivers on my whole backside. Say it again. Oh my, it's ever so cold. Whoa, diggity, you still got the stuff, sis. That boy's gonna fall head over heels for you with moves like that.
Enough. Run along, Nova. You mustn't let that boy get away.
John? Are you going back already? I suppose what I mean to say is, would you stay with me a while? These lights are pretty bright, yes? I installed them myself just last month. I mean, I didn't do it myself, of course. I asked a woman to insult them for me. Do you think you would like to stay here, you know, in the village? There's a little plot of land behind the barn. We could build a little boat there. Grow wheat in the field in the spring. Raise a chicken or two. Did I say it wrong? Oh my, is it ever cold? No good, huh?
Just out of curiosity. Nigel.
I'll watch after something. You don't have to worry.
I mean... Okay. Can I... What happens if I do this? Nothing, apparently. Okay. I guess that's the problem of being mute. I just noticed that dog there. Anything new here, by the way? Not that I can tell. I'm just gonna save my tokens. So I'm out of... Ooh. Shopping. Yeah, I guess that's kinda mean, but I mean, what's John gonna do? I mean, yeah, could have kissed Uva, I suppose. Oh, just fast travel, will you? Something tells me John's not feeling that one.
A shorter night does not exist than that of a fleeting moonlight tryst. Pray tell, what ails you, my lady? My lady.
Really? Yes,
there? Yes, it is. I mean, no. I know not this individual of whom you speak.
Then you are?
All the nice legs put us illuminating the crime in the darkness. Fresh blood, a vivid testament to the battle that had transpired. It's none other than I, the Night Stalker.
See, is there anything you need, Mr. Night Stalker?
You cannot hide your inner turmoil from me. Do not let these feelings of anguish pervade your life. Nay, take the advice of this night-capped cavalier instead. You must never allow others to decide your fate for you. Should you ever disagree with a recommendation given to you, you must say it so loud and clear.
Disagree?
I think there might have been some sort of misunderstanding, Jasper. Mr. Night Stalker. Misunderstanding? Whatever do you mean? I didn't disagree with anything. Ah, I see. Then you were simply embarrassed, were you? I like you a lot. You like him? I didn't get that sense at all. But I do have to thank you, Mr. Stark.
Thank me?
Yes,
for what you've just said.
Thank you. Because you know what? I do need to take off my mask. There's no reason to be someone I'm not.
Take off your mask.
Yes. I can see now that I was worrying far too much. You can certainly take care of yourself.
Now then, I shall bid you adieu until we meet next, my dear.
Goodbye, Mr. Night Stalker.
Goodness gracious, I nearly had a heart attack. That you was something else. For a moment I thought she'd seen through my disguise.
Pretty sure she saw right through it from the start.
I'll say. That's not possible.
You don't think so, do you, Amelie? Anyway. Haven't you three had enough already? Uva clearly likes the guy.
Had enough? Just say that as though we don't have a moral obligation to watch over this village's young ones.
I've said it once, I'll say it again. You guys are nothing but a bunch of foggies.
Watch your mouth.
She does have a point, you know. Perhaps we should leave the youngsters to deal with their own problems. I certainly didn't like having someone watching over my shoulder when I was young.
Not you too.
Let's just give it a rest. Uva can certainly take care of herself.
Very true.
There isn't a man who wouldn't like Uva on this green earth. I will say to Jasper, that wasn't half bad. It enabled her to finally say what's on her mind,
It was all the work of the Night Stalker. There isn't a person in all the world capable of resisting the Night Stalker's charm.
Sure. You're not looking so well there.
Jan! Jan, something big happened. Is there any way we can help Uva? When it comes to knocking a few heads, Jan's basically a master.
Would you be willing to go to the Blimpy Ranch, John? Miller came running out into the village this morning. Seems his poor Blimpies have flown the coop. Thomas already left to investigate, but I thought if there was anyone who could help him, it would be you, John.
I'm getting my voices mixed up. You really went to town on those Blimpies yesterday? You don't think you scared them right off, do you?
The Blimpings are normally very docile. Something must have happened to spook them.
Spook, spook, spook. You don't think it was a monster, do you? I can't be sure. We don't usually tread too far into the forest here. There's the mountain god's territory. Guess you and me will have to put the biggest egg in their penguin. Let's get to the Blue Pig Ranch, quick! Oh, wait. The forest, it can be incredibly dangerous. Take this, it's not much, but it should at least help out against any beast you run into there.
Casually gone. Okay then.
Also, you haven't eaten breakfast yet, right? I made these sandwiches for you. You need to keep your strength up, you know?
Yay! Also good to know things we get just kind of super city, like a backpack capacity. Alright, so we need to go down there. Yeah, there's fast travel points also. Anyway. Oh. Okay then. How do I switch weapons? Those are definitely monsters. Maybe it will help if I fill my bar first. It actually gives a pretty good amount. But I can do that off screen. In fact, it is about that time, so let's go save and I'll probably try to get that achievement off screen because that will take a while. So yeah, I hope you all had fun and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!